time. Time is all we have. It's our friend and our enemy. It's the reason we exist. It's our past, present, and future. This is how it consists. We sometimes forget the importance of now. It's easy to tread back on old footsteps, but what happened to the fresh soil in front of us? Why are we scared to make new marks? Instead, we'd rather jump a few hundred yards. When hopefully we've aged and matured and figured out life. Or when you've become husband and wife. But what happened to the excitement of present day? It seems we care more about what we can't see. The expectations of the future me. If you believe that life was better back then, and reminiscing is your only escape to happiness, then next time you look back at old photographs, remember how you felt in that particular moment, because that person is you. Time is all we have. To take those steps, to feel creative again, to feel the excitement of freedom, the burning experience of desire that we all have. It's lost so easily. It's almost as though you feel ashamed that the ignition you think would push your drive stalls you in your tracks. So that one thing you love, do it every day. Even on days when you feel heavy, insecure, and broken. Just remember, no matter what you're up against, don't quit. Because time.